you to make up your mind to tell people about Jesus. Are you going to do it? Hello? Are you going to do it? Where? Where? Outside where? You will see. Now you cannot see. Oh, my God, my God. Mm-hmm. Let us read it. John 4, verse 34 and 35.
My food, said Jesus, is to do the will of him who sent me, and to finish his work.
To do the will of the one who sent me. Are you doing his will because he sent you? He sent you, he said, go all over the world. Are you going? Go out. Are you going?
Now, why?
The Holy Spirit is coming upon you. Others, the Holy Spirit is upon them. But they are not going. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Outside there, those who went, they saw the hand of God. If you go, Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Fish will never swim from Limpopo River to Rock of Salvation Church. No. You have to go there. You have to go and throw the net in the Limpopo River. And you will catch fish. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Are we fishing in the house?
Or
out in the river? The fishermen will go where? That river represents the world. Go. Tell your neighbor, what are you waiting for? Go. Tell your neighbor. Go. What are you waiting for? Go. Go. Junior, how many did you bring to the church? How many? None. Nine. None. What are you waiting for? You want the Holy Spirit to just to ring, ring, ring. Go now. How many learners did you bring to the church? Did you bring to me? No, to become himself. You will step. When? From today. Okay. Oh, well, Sunday I will ask you. Bring them in deep. Can we read? We read it now. The will of God is to do your job, your assignment. This assignment is general. It's for every believer. Every believer ever to tell people about Jesus. Sister Anna, how many did you bring this year?
How many?
Can you point to one? Just one. In the church here.
No.
Hey. Now, does the vision will work for what now? If God gave you the gift of vision, so that you may see what people are going through out there, and the in. But what is it? This, those who are inside, they have already the word. Those who are suffering, they are those who are out. They are killing themselves every day. Suicide every day. They are raping innocent people every day. They are killing innocent people every day. If you told them about Jesus, they could not kill people. Others, they could not go and rape people. They are doing those things because Jesus is not with them. Are you with me? They are not born like that. No. The world made them what they are.
Le fasel de va dire les
évaluations. But we must tell them about Jesus. Only Jesus can better the life of someone. Only Jesus can transform someone. Bring people to Jesus. Hello.
Amen.
Now let me change the question. How many did you bring to Jesus?
No, this is about my Jesus.
Even those who are in other churches, how many?
Baba the card to get into him, Baba Kaya.
Are we going to leave the job to Brother Peter?
Narilo,
they are the one who are telling people about Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Sister Grace brought Brother Peter. Am I right? You brought Mama Jesus, am I right? You brought who again?
Mama?
Mama Agnes. Who again? Now you stopped. Some went to other churches. Can you continue to do that? I have never stopped. Okay. Brother Peter is coming with the car full of people. They are coming because you are carrying them in the car or you told them about Jesus. Hey, Papa, tell me. You are giving them a lift, you are the one who told them about Jesus.
I
told them. God bless you. Glory to Jesus. Because some of them will come for lift. glory to the Lamb. Glory to the Lamb. Glory to the Lamb. Mama, how many did you bring? Mama Josephine. How many? She said what? They ran away. They don't have transport. Where are they?
The
Etom. Can you tell them I will give them a lift every Sunday? Glory to Jesus. Mama Ness, how many did you bring? So many. Can you point to them? No, those who are here. Yes, and another one. There. You mean you brought Mama Malaji? Glory to Jesus. You know you have to. Is you are the one that soul. Will cry before God. You have to pray so that one day she can get delivered. Don't give up. Pray until she will come back to the church. Now we'll pray together. No. We'll pray together. You are the one who brought her. I will help you to pray so that she may get delivered. Glory to Jesus. If our sisters and brothers doing it, why not us? Is it difficult?
No.
Glory to Jesus. Kiribon, how many did you bring? Don't talk about Mama Ngobeni. No, you are not the one. Huh?
None.
Hey, things are getting complicated. Kucho, how many did you bring? Huh? Nothing. You are busy dreaming. Nothing you are bringing. Huh? Your dreams are not powerful. They couldn't bring people to Christ. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Those who are doing it, continue to do it. There is... It is pleasing God. It's just the heart of God.
Continue
to do it. Mama Peter, how many did you bring? No one. Please do it, Mama. That's no good. Do it. Elvis, how many?
To be honest, I have many, but they complain about the transport. Yes.
But Mama Jesus is giving lift to people. Why are yours they're not coming?
The car is too small for
the car is too small for yours.
For mine, yes.
But those who are for Mama Jesus, they can fit in the car.
No, it's because others are far from us.
Yours are far.
Especially because yes.
You mean yours are far?
Yes.
Those for Mama Jesus are nearby.
Yes, because we just collect them around our place.
At your place, you have none, only far.
In my place, is just my favorite. Those ones are something.
Five. Glory to Jesus. This is the mission of the Holy Spirit. To tell Jesus is coming soon, people. If we love people as God loved us, let us tell them about
Jesus.
You just speak out. Tell them about
Jesus.
Whatever comes out of your mouth, speak it out. The Holy Spirit will carry it.
Mm-hmm.
Mama told me, how many did you bring? One. Who? Oh, clap for Jesus. And the Papa, how many did you bring? No one. You have a good opportunity. When you are carrying them in the car, tell them about Jesus. Every day. Tell them about Jesus. It's what Dr. John is doing at the hospital. Those who are coming for consultation or whatever, is telling them about Jesus. Mama Principal, how many? Who backslided? Oh, what is the name? Peter. It is Sophie. Oh, Mama is there. Praise the Lord. And the Mama, how many two did you bring? I will take care of Sophie and Peter. Don't worry, they will come back. Mama, how many did you bring? None. My brother, how many? One. Who? To me, is it so? Is the one who brought you? Clap for Jesus. Hey. People of God, this is evangelism. Telling people about Jesus is what God can wait for us to do on the first place. Telling people about Jesus is more than building a church. Telling people about Jesus is more than giving them millions of money. Please, Church of God, let us stand, arise, and tell people about Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Arise and tell people about
Jesus.
This world is dying because they don't know God. We have a responsibility to tell them. Romans 10 verse 14 and 15. How they will hear about God if we don't speak out? If they are not people who are preaching to them, how they will hear about the news? If no one will stand and say, oh, and the God is appreciating those who are doing it. He said their feet are beautiful. The feet of those who are bringing good news are beautiful.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.